login into your Infinity 2.0 application by entering employee code as your username and then password and click on login. As you are logging in for the first time, it will take some time. Once you login in, four tiles will appear as home screen. To report a doctor, click on doctor visit tile, then click on three dots, click on report, mark it as visited. If RCPA is done, click on post RCPA. If you have done joint work, click on joint visit and then select your manager. Now click on save. To report a brand detail, click on the doctor, then on the brand, click on plus sign. Now select the brand, then select the order of detailing. Now select the level of prescription for that doctor. Click on activity done. If you have given any samples, click on 0 and enter the number of samples and then click on save. To enter more than one brand, click on plus sign and then follow the same procedure. Now click on input, click on plus sign, select the input given and click on save. If more than one input is given, click on plus sign and follow the same procedure. If you have taken any POB from doctor, click on POB, click on the plus sign, select the brand and then its SKU and quantity ordered and then click on save. Report an unplanned doctor, click on plus sign and follow the same procedure. To manually sync your data, go back to home screen, click on three dots, then click on sync now and press yes. Your sync date and time will automatically get updated and your data will get synced. Thank you.